All right, well, welcome back once again to MTG Cards and Review. As I mentioned, we're going to get into a set booster of Commander Legends Baldur's Gate. Yeah, it's got a little damage here, but as long as the cards inside are fine, I don't care. I got it for a discount. And get inside here. See how we do. So I still have my sealed, and it will stay sealed, draft box. But you know, when you can pick up a basically another box for cheap, though, then why not? After all, that's what I did with that. Didn't do too bad. But certainly could have done better. You know, we're on the hunt for the ancient dragons. So we're going to grab the stack in that corner here. And it looks like that the packs would be okay. Looks like that it was just the actual edge. It was basically really damaged there. Okay. So, let's get in. Start opening up our packs. And see if we can find any magic. That over there. Piles will basically sort themselves out there. And of course, once I go to put the cards away, that will be sorted as well. Valo, far from mythic. Okay, and noble heritage for rare. Shadow Heart Chest card is a rare as well. And a minigame. Yeah, okay. I don't pay too much attention to the piles. They'll probably change as we go through to open things up. Minsk and Boo. Chihara, the friend of the forest. And we got a luxury suite, okay. A the altar of Bol. Okay, we've got a list card here. What did we get? Ominous Seas. Alright. We're just going to go ahead and move those off to the side over here. Just so that we can better track our stacks here. I got a wise mentor. Candlestick cage, which is not anything. Ball, Lord of Murder. And a token. Okay. So, of course, what we're really looking for here is our ancient dragons. Seagate keep. Just going to put the keeps right here for the moment. If we find, just to see how many we find. Got True Soul Zilla. Street Urchin. Wow. Blade of Frontiers. Sword Coast Sailor. Sea of Clouds. And basically Under a Dark City. Okay. So only one mythic so far. Two of the lands and a basically a this card. The Black Dragon Gate, along with the Citadel Gate. This is like three of the gates. I think there's 9 total. Dynanar. There's another mythic, Storm King's Thunder, and Cavalier of Night as a mythic. One quart.
20.
Okay. Oh, that corner's a little... rough, a little turned up, though. But not terrible, not something I would and not be, I don't think it's a extreme card either. Basket with meat. Raphael, Finnish savior. Bramble Sovereign for another mythic, for a third mythic. Okay, so out of the first six, or yeah, six, two lands, three mythics, two set or list cards, no ancient dragons, which is what this spot is for. Also, a very good rare card that I found in the collector box at the show. Got a rare here. Displacer Kitten. And Bane, Ward of Darkness. And we got another list card. Tapestry of Ages. Of the Ages. Okay. All right. Yeah, like I said, we'll shuffle things as around as we need to. That should be there. Red seemed to be a theme here. Baal, Lord of Murder. White Plume Adventurer. Okay. It'll keep on moving. The sentinel worm. Yeah, Baldur's Gate. Zook. Okay. Guess we need more room for rares. Yeah, let's shuffle things around as we need to. Oh, I didn't even notice, but apparently there is the signature on that one. Around the adventurer. We saw Dragus' Legacy. I haven't seen that card before. It's just an uncommon. But sure. Shield of the Oversoul. Huh. Okay. Can't say I've seen that either. Not sure if any of these cards that have showed up from the list are any hits or not. I mean, maybe they're. Cavalier. But then again. We're on the hunt for the dragons. Noble Heritage. Yeah, Reflecting Pool. Daily Token. Last pack from the stack. That's six. Shameless charlatan. And the spider garden. Alright, so 2/3 of the way through, 18 packs, or no, 12, with 6 left, and no dragons, 4 lands, 3 mythics, 4 list cards, technically, one of those was a mythic. Storm King's Thunder. Second one. First, that other one I think was in a foil version. And that's gonna be it for that pack. Okay, so in the home stretch here, still looking for the Ancient Dragon and Ancient Dragon. Fingers. Mazzy the True Paladin. Illithid Harvester. And a Wabbit Token. Okay. Yeah. I will say that, four of the lands cycles, not bad. Windswept or Windshaper Penitor. Boulder's Gate for a second one. Would have been better if the it's the actual land. So we're going to continue to look Glutch, the Bestower.
beautiful promenade.
And Sesso the Anointed. Okay.
Well, if we find a dragon, we got a spot here.
And only two packs left, so.
Cliffgate.
The Duke again.
Okay, last pack.
The last pack of an ancient. I'm not going to basically count on it at this point.
Near a wild mage.
Dahara. Zal's Acrobat Sabrina.
And Wind Tower. That's gonna be it.
Well, no ancient dragon.
Okay. Cavaliers like a dollar, but I guess I didn't think it was anything.
Okay, so this one here was like $5, so. Alright, I'll take it. Hey guys, thanks for stopping by. We'll catch you in the next video.